How to turn off stolen device protection on your iPhone without Face ID. In today's video, I'll show you how to turn off stolen device protection on your iPhone without Face ID. So let's jump right into it. First things first, open your settings app on your iPhone, tap on your Apple ID at the top and simply find my. Now tap on it and here you can simply find an option called find my iPhone at the top, and if it is on, simply toggle that option off. Tap on find my iPhone and simply toggle that option off, which is on find my iPhone. Once you've done that, what you need to do is simply go back to the settings and scroll down until you find general. Now scroll down a bit and simply tap on transfer a reset iPhone. Here tap on reset and click on reset all settings, and go back again and tap on erase all content and settings. This will reset your device to factory settings and remove all your personal data. Once that's done, the next person will be able to set up the iPhone as if it were brand new. And that's how you turn off stolen device protection on your iPhone without Face ID.